to it. Burakovsky finds Makar straight up top. Far side, here's Landeskog. Turns it to Mikko. Score! Mikko Rantanen!
I don't know if we'll be able to see it, but watch the blade of Mikko Rantanen. Puck comes across, and it's just a chip up and over. And Landeskog get the puck right here, and he just, a perfect pass down low, and he just chips it. I mean, that is so much hard.
Off the blue line. Delivers for Rantanen. Back to Kale. Burakovsky finds Kapanen. Kale. To Mikko, one-timer. He scores! The Moose!
There was no tic-tac-toe plays in that first period. A couple power plays they had tonight. These are clinics they're putting on right now. The passing is absolutely perfect. Mikko
Ron Cunning, that pass was snapped away by the Avs. Turned on net and a score. It was deflected down deep
against the flow. But now all of a sudden, if you're Nashville, you're just down by one in a game that, you know, the other team's got a couple of 5-on-4 power play goals. Maybe you get an opportunity on the next power play, and the power play for Nashville has been really good. So all of a sudden, you're feeling really good about yourself.
Getting away from Ekholm. Back down the boards goes the captain. Sends it in front to fucking score! Bowen Byram parks himself at the top.
Far right upper corner. Well, look at him. He's coming down. Nobody's paying attention to him. I mean, that's one of those plays, most you make instinctively. You see that all you're seeing is numbers in front of you. Well, that means they're not looking at you. So he just glides down. Landeskog, a perfect. What a great pass across.
He was going to be an FBI agent. Here's Mikko Rantanen. And Val redirects and scores. Val Nichushkin continues to produce.
Just pure power skill. Look at Mikko Rantanen. Play the man. Takes him one hand. Pushes it across. Moshe. Do you know the size, the strength, the ability, the perfect pass at the end of it?
And that's Roman Josi.
I mean, that's Moshe. It's
on ahead by Kadri. He's got Magda in with him. That pass broken up. It's in the slot. Shot. Score! Mikko Rantanen has the hat trick. And the hats come raining down at Ball Arena.
Quick 2-on-1. Magda stepping out of the box. The puck gets just stopped right there. But right to Mikko Rantanen. Two goals on the power play. The third one coming right here. He has an assist. And the Avalanche, most comfortable, put this one away again with five goals here at home.
Well, it was a good play by the defenseman, but then Rantanen was following things
up. I was going to say, couldn't have gone to the wrong guy. Couldn't have gone to a worse guy.
Knocked away, comes to Duchesne. That shot saved by Johansson. Graylin throws it down deep. Saved by Johansson. Score. He backed himself across the goal.
Was not traded to Nashville. He was actually traded to Ottawa in that gigantic deal that really changed so much of the things of this outcome of it, or the fortunes of the Colorado Avalanche. Where Kadri went.
That's where he went. Fired ahead by EJ. Avs bringing it in. Ove Kubota. Jost. He shoots and scores. Tyson Jost will finish it off. He's finally rewarded with his second goal.
You go, yes. Because nobody works harder. Nobody practices harder. Nobody gives more to his teammates than Tyson Jost. And then finally rewarded. Hasn't scored since game 2 against St. Louis. Nice shot. Nice pass. Good bounce pass off the boards by Eric Johnson. So the Avalanche defenseman again.